Hey guys, and welcome to the video. I'm going to show you guys how to edit video today on your mobile phone in 2021. And the best part about this is it's going to be simple and it's going to take pretty much no time at all. The fact is, nearly everyone is using their mobile phone to do just about everything these days, to shoot photos, to shoot video, to kind of organize their life, basically. So you can either get on board with that and start using your mobile phone more, or you can kind of swim against the tide a little bit. I'm going to show you today, though, how to do this, and you're going to find it really easy. By the end of the 10 minutes that today's video is going to go on for, you'll know how to edit video, you'll know how to add in transitions, how to cut and chop your video up, how to add in music, how to kind of add in text, how to import and export, just about everything you need to know to start creating your own videos on your mobile phone. Now, we're going to be using a cool little free app called Filmer, or Filmr, however you pronounce it. And the thing I love about this app is it's so intuitive and so easy to use. You can pick it up pretty much straight away as a beginner and just get to grips with it. But I'm going to be your guide in today's video and show you how to do it anyway. Now, the link to the free account is in the description of the video. So click on that and then you'll be able to follow along with everything in the video today. Now, of course, there is a pro account as well, which you can check out, but there's so much that you can do on the free account. So if you want to just stick with that, you can do. Anyway, guys, let's get into the video and get into the good stuff. So when you've clicked on the link, open up Filmer in your phone, and then you can get access to this great little app. First, you've got options to record the video with your camera using the front or back camera on your phone, or you can use the camera roll and import videos in. That's what we're going to do now. So I'm going to choose just three clips off my phone, 1, 2, 3, and then click the tick here, and then it's going to import into my phone. Now, when this imports into your phone, you're going to be seeing the vertical timeline here where you've got a nice, simple editing flow that anyone can use to edit their video with. You can see that you've got the three clips here vertically, 1, 2, and 3 at the bottom, and they're highlighted at the top with these bars here, as you can see. Now, you can just click between these, and anytime you're on one of these, you can edit the clip that you've highlighted, or you can use the scrubber at the top here to just scrub through your video. The first thing I'm going to show you how to do is just to trim and cut or crop your video. It's really simple to do. So I'm playing through this clip at the moment, and I can tell that this is going to be too long. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to grab the arrow at the end, drag it up, and this is going to change how long the clip is. You can now see that this has changed at the top bar here, and if we just play this through, now it's only about 4 or 5 seconds, whereas before it was about 20. Clicking on the second clip, we can do the same again to make this shorter. Just drag the arrow up, nice and simple, and we've made this shorter to match the first clip. Press play again. And then finally, we can do this with the third clip. This is a really long clip, so we want to make it shorter. Drag that arrow all the way up and then make it the same length as the other two. Now, if we click on the play button here, it's going to play through the three clips and you can see that they're all nice and short. Now, Filmer is awesome because it's actually got over 150 professional features and editing tools inside this little app. And you have access to a bunch of them for free. We're going to talk about that a little bit later. But first up, let's now take a look at how you can change some of the main things in the app. Now, you've got things you can change at the top here, these options, which is music, text, filters, effects, and formats. You've got access to a bunch of different options. The first thing that we're going to take a look at is filters. These are filters and effects that you can add to change the color of your video and make it look more cinematic. You've got access to free ones and a bunch more on the pro account, but I'm going to choose this free one here and just apply this to the video. You can see how nice and professional this looks now, cinematic with this nice kind of red tone, giving it that different look. Next option to look at is text. This is really important because a lot of times you're going to be adding text to your social media video that you upload. All you got to do is click on the text button and then type in your text. That simple. When you've typed in your text, which I'm going to put into the night or something like that, sounds quite mysterious and fits this video, then you can change the color of it just by clicking on the paint bucket right here. I'm going to add this as a red or something like that, make it kind of look almost like a horror film. And then I'm just going to change my font. You've got different fonts that you can use free, or of course, once again, you can access the pro account and get access to a bunch more fonts. I quite like the look of this one. Let's just try this last one. No, I'm going to go for this previous one. Click on it, and then you can simply just pinch in or out to change the size and the position of the text inside the video clip. Now, when you've got that where you want it, which will take a second or two, you can just then click on play if you want to and check it out. Or you can change the length of the text inside the videos. So for instance, before we just dragged the arrows up, we can do the same again by just dragging the arrow up here. So we highlight the text, drag it up, and change the length of how long it's going to last inside the video. So I'm going to put it about here so it finishes a quarter before the end clip, and pull it there at the front so it starts about a quarter into the first clip. We just drag that back to the start, press play, you can see it pops up there, and then it carries on until around about here somewhere, where it will then pop out just like that. Perfect. So you can change these text effects to look how you want, and this is a really great feature within the Filmer app. Next up, let's look at music. This is awesome because you have a royalty-free music library, which you've got loads of different tracks on, or you can add your music off your phone if you want to, if you want to do that. But I'm just going to grab one of these royalty-free tracks, click on it, and then you can add this directly to your video. So this is going to upload now, and then you can press play, and this will play as a backing track to the video that you're editing. Now, if you want to, you can change the length of this once again just by clicking on the arrows, just dragging it up or down to change how long it plays for in the video. You've got a bunch more features here which you can use, and one of the really cool features inside this app is effects and transitions. These little circles separating each one of the clips can be clicked on like this, and then you can add in a transition which gives you that more cinematic look in your video. So I've just added a fade here. You can see how that just fades into this video clip. And then you can change the time of the fade. So if you don't want it to be so long, just click on the little numbers here at the top, and you can click on them and change how long the fade lasts for. Then you want to add this into each of your other clips. So just click on the circle below the other clip, click fade once again, and then that will be applied to the next clip. You can see a bunch of other transitions and effects you've got in the Pro account. So if that's something you want to check out, you can sign up for the Pro account, which I'll discuss at the end of the video. Now, when you've added the fade effect to each one of these, it's going to seamlessly kind of join the clips together and make it look more professional. So it's important to kind of discover this area of Filmer when you actually sign up for it. Okay, when you've got this where you want it and you're happy with it, then you can just play it straight through and have a look how they're all blended together nice and professionally. Now, if you click on the three dots which are attached next to each clip here, you've got more options. The first one we're going to look at is speed. What does this mean? Well, you can change the speed of the video. So if you want it to be speeded up, or if you want it to be slowed down, you can simply just drag up the slider to make it quicker. Or if you want it to be slower, just drag it down and make it slower. Now, this is a feature that you might decide to use in your editing process, and it's here if you need it, which is pretty cool. Just click on the tick and then that will be applied if you want it applied. The other options are rotate, volume. You can change and copy and delete each one of these as well. You've got access to so many features in this cool app, but one of my favorite is the format feature. any single place that you decide to upload your video to, if it's YouTube, social media, if it's the website, you've got all these different formats, including horizontal, square, vertical, stories for things like Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok, and horizontal. And you can change it to fit the format that you need for the place that you're uploading to, which is really handy. So any kind of style video that you want to apply to your website or you want to apply to your social media, you have the options to do that in format. So I'm going to change it to story, and you can see that this has got this nice vertical format here now, which will play inside my Instagram story or my Facebook story just the way it should do. Now, when you're happy with the video inside Filmer, all you need to do is go ahead and click on the share button. The share button is where you can share this out and export it out to whichever format or which. All you need to do now is share it, and you can click on the share button at the top right here. You've got all these options here. You can also click on more, which is going to give you even more options. Now, here it's worth knowing about the Pro account. If you want the Pro account, which gives you access to all the features, which you would have noticed that I've been showing you throughout the tutorial, then it's so cheap at $1.49 per week, $10.99 for the whole year, or $2.39 a month. You get access to everything, and it costs you hardly any money. Otherwise, if you still don't want to pay that little bit of money, what you can do is you can then go along and then you can click on watch video. What you have to do is watch this short advertisement, and then you can use the features inside the free account and export it out after you've watched the advertisement. Now, what this is going to do is save a copy into your camera roll, so that's saved onto your phone, which is awesome, and then you can export it out wherever you want to export it to with all of these options here. And that's how easy it is to edit video on your mobile phone. So hopefully you've got a lot of value from this video, and you can now start editing your own videos and make them look professional on your mobile phone. Now guys, if you enjoyed the video, it would mean the world to me if you give it a like, thumbs up, or even if you were to share a comment down below. And even if you've got any questions to ask, I'll be here to help you out with those too. If you're new to the channel as well, make sure you hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. Whatever you do for the rest of the day, guys, make sure it's a good one, and I'll see you in the next video.